Greetings from Knoxville, Tennessee on Sunday, December 12th, 2021. Here's my 2020 male black milk Atlas, who is really darkening up quickly and growing quite rapidly as well. Excellent temperament. Let's see if I can get him to fall down on my arm there. There we go. So he is my future breeder for Georgia. And if you've seen my other videos, I currently have, hey buddy, an adult black milk on loan. All right, he is on my phone. Can't really do much right now. See if I can wrangle him back into this one arm. But I do have an adult black milk on loan from a friend in Arkansas. So in another year or two, this guy should be able to breed. Like I said, it's really based on size more than anything, and he is already close to 4 feet. Come here, buddy. Yeah, he hardly has any white left at all, and barely any red. What a pleasure these black milk snakes are. They are not flighty like most milk snakes are. Very confident, handleable, and it's cool to be able to watch that color change. There's a quick update on Atlas. Thanks for watching, and we will see you next time.